I'm just living like I'm Malcolm X. I don't know what I get out of this.